Hey guys, I didn't post a video on Sunday for Relatable, because like I said, I was away, but today is Tuesday, and I'm back, and it is cover day, so today I'm going to be covering Jar of Hearts by Christina Perry. Let me make this video big, and then I will, No, I can't take one more step towards you, 'cause all that's waiting is regret. And don't you know I'm not your ghost anymore? You lost the love I love the most. I learned to leave half alive, and now you want me one more time. And who do you think you are, running around leaving scars, collecting your jar of hearts and tearing love apart? You're gonna catch a cold from the ice inside your soul, so don't come back for me. Who do you think you are? I hear you're asking all around if I'm anywhere to be found, but I have grown too strong to ever fall back in your arms. I learned to leave half for life, and now you want me one more time. And who do you think you are, running around leaving scars, collecting your jar of hearts and tearing love apart? You're gonna catch a cold from the ice inside your soul, so don't come back for me. Who do you think you are? Dear, it took so long just to feel alright. Remember how to put back the light in my eyes? I wish I had missed the first time that we kissed, 'cause you broke all your promises, and now you're back. You don't get to get me back. And who do you think you are, running around leaving scars, collecting your jar of hearts and tearing love apart? You're gonna catch a cold from the ice inside your soul, so don't come back for me. Don't come back at all. Who do you think you are, tearing love apart from the ice inside your soul? Don't come back at all. Who do you think you are? Who do you think you are? Who do you think you are? Yeah, that was that song. I hope you enjoyed it. You should like this video if you liked it, and you should comment, and you should subscribe, because that's nice. Everything is nice, okay? So yes, you you do that, the feedback thing, and I will produce more videos for you. Okay? Oh, yeah. And also, I have an update. I don't know if any of you have watched it, but me and my friend Matthew Ross had a series going on called Unit A, and then our camera thing, like, crapped out, so we couldn't make any more videos, and we, like, tried, but we couldn't use anything else. And now we're planning a movie, and it seems to be coming along quite nicely. We found a venue for filming, and we just need to get the script, and I think we need to cast some more people. I'm not sure how it's going on that, but it should be pretty good. I mean, for, like, a recreational movie that doesn't have any real, like, funds or anything. But, yeah, it should be decent, so I'll let you know more about that when I have more information. But for now, that's all I have. Thank you for watching this video. I am Nixie B, and I am signing off.